the microphone. Hello guys, how is it? And welcome to my stream as part 2 of Dead Rising 2. And it's a special day for me today. I've got my daughter with me, Jamie Lee. So we're having a bit of fun on Dead Rising. And that's it really. As you can tell, I muted it then. Anyway, I haven't got the camera set on us because my daughter is a bit camera shy. But anyway, we're going to be getting on with Dead Rising 3. What am I on about? Dead Rising 3. I've put Dead Rising 2. What am I on about? I put it up wrong. So anyway, sorry guys, yeah, I put Dead Rising 2 instead of 3. I've pressed the wrong number. Anyway, as you know, all things like that, when you go in live, I put part 2, it's part 2 of Dead Rising 3. And obviously with me, I hope you have a good day today. It's Saturday, and it's Saturday Noob Day. So, yeah, I've got my daughter here, and is having a good time and all that. And hope you are as well. And basically, just having a laugh. And that's it, really. So anyway, here we go. Right, here we go. Right, resume. Here we go, who's this? And this wonder who this is, then. Oh.
Plenty in here for everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey, just watch.
So what do you think of that then, guys? Cool. Imagine having that as a mother-in-law. Huh. I bet some of you have.
Bad timing!
Sorry about that, but I was looking for a bit of food and I just got stabbed in the back by a fat woman in a wheelchair, so here we go. A pretending one. Alright, here we go again. I'm gonna try and fight that woman in a wheelchair.
Hey! There's food in here, man. Why so quiet? Zombies?
Worse.
Hey! Who the hell is that?
If I knew I had to, I should have brought some guns in or something. I knew I didn't know, but I'm gonna get slaughtered again. Never mind.
Yeah.
No surprise, you got crap around your neck.
I'm tired of celery. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch.
I don't know how I'm gonna prepare her. I've not prepared myself for this, so oh no, she's gonna burn fate. No.
Oh no. Get away from my
food. Alright. Oh no. Oh. Alright.
You skinny dude. You think you can take whatever the hell you want, don't you? World on a platter.
Jesus, lady, he was just hungry.
Yeah, I'm Lego man. You don't do that to me, I'm Lego man.
Are you calling me?
Oh shit.
She's angry at Lego man. Right, run. Just pretend I'm in space. Right. Right, Buffy, chair. I got some food, woman. You're gonna bite me. Stay there. Ah! Little madam. Oh, she haven't had enough. Hey! Doing nothing to me. Ah, move! Leggy man. God, this ain't as easy as you think. Oh my god, she's spinning around and sticking like, oh my god. I got him going, slipping everywhere. What's going on? No. Oh, I need some food or I'm gonna die. You! Not in the back game! Nah, you backstabber. Whoa, I can't even get up. Look. Wait, come on, go. Alright, let's eat some of that. What am I doing? Eat, guy. Eat, dude. Dude, eat. God, I'm gonna die in a minute. If you don't eat that food, I'm dying. That's it. Dead. Shit. Oh, this is ridiculous. I can't even pick anything up. Eat! Oh, I'm trying to pick food up, and I can't pick food up, but that's that anyway, so... I am dead!
Hey.
Going after it probably this time, so
why so quiet? Zombies? Worse.
Oh! Just slipped over. Oh, it's disgusting.
There's plenty in here for everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what?
No, lady, I'm cool with you. I don't understand that you won first prize in eating contest. I ain't got any problem. And I just go merry ways on my way. And, oh.
Just watch.
I think she's, got, something wrong with her. Oh! Oh no, you have made that woman angry, and we don't want that happening. Oh, this is disgusting. This is Saturday, and I'm gonna have my food later, and this is, taking all my food. Are you playing? Oh, and she's got that and all. Oh my god. Not again. Oh. I'll tell you what, this is absolutely awesome. Graphic and
think you can take whatever the hell you want, don't you?
Oh, hey, skinny dude.
Jesus, lady, he was just hungry.
Yeah, I got a special hat on. I'm a Lego man, leave me alone.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Do you got a gap between your teeth as well? Right, I gotta run, what am I doing? Run. Right. First things first. Shoot you. Ah! Look at that, you're like a monster. Look, you'll be sitting with me. Ah! Silly gun. I'm you, woman. Whoa, the gun's not even powerful enough to kill this thing.
You have to do that.
That's not normal, is it?
Oh no.
Sugar. I'm supposed to be able to do a combo, surely, can I? No. How the hell is she doing this? She's powerful. I need to get some health, really. I need to move. Move. I want some food. Oh my god, what are you doing to me? Hey, I want some food. Oh, right. See, that's how you do it. Right, yeah. Oh, it's made me sick now. Gosh! Eat! No! She is not messing about, is she?
You asshole!
This is ridiculous. This is like stupidly hard. No.
You asshole!
Whoa!
Oh, God. You asshole! No, girl!
Hey.
There's food in here, man.
Why so quiet? Zombies?
Worse.
We definitely do it this time, but I am going to have a cup of tea. I'm going to be on a 2 or 3 second break and give us a chance. I'll be back in 2.
Hey! Get away from my food!
There's plenty in here for everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch.
Ugh!
Oh, and she's down. You.
I feel really bad.
Gas.
Oh my god. Oh, like super bad gas.
Oh dear. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do, boys and girls? Are you a newbie snooby Saturday?
Time
to purge! Oh dear. Slip on your own shabba-dabba-doom. I'm glad I got that on my head, lady. Well, well. Psycho mission complete. All you can eat. And a achievement unlocked. Whee! I'm jump for joy. Jump for joy, saddly daddly do. And I got a nice key down there. I'm gonna pick that key up and for the kitchen, friggin' ooh. And you, lady? God bless you for making my Saturdays come true. Right, let's have some food. Right, stop me from being a bit sick. And we carry on like this. Slippery, slippery do.
Bad timing.
Yeah.
Get off my car!
Shit!
out! That was intense.
Over here!
too close.
Damn it, get off!
Oh my god. Thank you. I've got to get out of here.
Hey, don't scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
You told him where I was? I trusted you, asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Special Ops Raid. You have any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard at Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang. We gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
That's it for part two. I'll be back in a bit, and I'll see you later on in a bit. Peace. Thank you.